Yeah. Come on, Ray. A-R-T-A-S, yes. Red B&T. Ace Dynasty. In this bitch, y'all, man. You not listening to the audio synthesis teaser.
Yeah.
I'm your boy, Amon Ray. And I got something to say. Check me out. I'm just a hop, skip, a jump, yeah, a leap from great men. Amon Ray, greatness, goodness, gracious. From underground railroads to street walks. From cotton fields to cotton tees, my feet talk. A foot soldier, my soul's callous. It's a million miles and running if you check the mileage. Take that to the bank and check the balance. We in the world full of checks and balances. Po folks checks less so they get invalidness. Perpetual motion recycled by the child in it. Sorta like traditional, the things that I do with my environment. Where I live, sorta like conditional. Better check your heritage, knowledge is pivotal. Then you understand why there's few black marriages and more black coffins getting carried to the grave by them long black carriages. And cats still feel like slaves in the days when we got a motherfucking black president. Y'all ain't trying to hear me. The history set precedence, now they like, forget about it. Yo, that shit's irrelevant. Still waiting on my 40-acre mule settlement. Concentrating on my people's betterment. Amon Ray, a pharaoh king, not here for the nonsense. I speak to the people on the corner with common sense. If it don't make dollars, then it don't make a lot of sense. Yo, that's the mind state of 90% of the cats is grinding. But if each one reach one and teach one, when sons become fathers, they'll be one. And mothers do the same for their daughters. I promise later on she'll take heed to the lessons that you taught her. This is liquid knowledge, call it flow if you wanna. Baptized by the beat, you can go in the water. This is liquid knowledge, call it flow if you wanna. Baptized by the beat, you can go in the water, yeah. Yeah. Like my homeboy Revelation say, that's my interpretation of the situation. You feel me? It is a peculiar sensation, this double consciousness, the sense of always looking at oneself through the eyes of others. One ever feels his two-ness, an American, a Negro, two souls, two thoughts, two unreconciled, striving, two warring ideals in one dark body. Whose dog strength alone keeps it from being torn asunder.